I have a small issue with this digital multimeter. Let me show you. This is product Airful D. No, I'm kidding, I don't read German. But in page 37, we have. Listen. The new PeakTech 2005A, this one, offers a multitude of measuring functions for electrical measured variables for every user from industry, trade, training, hobby, and laboratory. So basically, it is for everyone, but maybe not just for complete beginners, since it has this dial, the manual range selector, right? It is aimed for someone who, let's say, who's not the full-time professional, but still knows how to turn a knob with confidence. Another thing is that it has some functions that we don't see in a standard multimeter, but it also lacks some features like the microamp range or the delta feature. Okay. Maybe I am a little bit overreacting. Let's not blow a fuse here. Let's go para para, which means cow cow, which means step by step. Let me introduce to you this multimeter and you'll be able to decide for yourself if this multimeter is for you. Meet the PeakTech 2005A. It's a digital multimeter rated for 600 volts Cat4 and 1000 volts Cat3. In English, it means that it is safe for fixed installations at the distribution level. It has a 3.5-digit display, 2000 counts with a backlit. And as you can see, it is a little bit bulky, but it is rugged. It has a double-insulated injection molding housing with a rubber coating. On the back we have a probe holder, it is powered by a 9-volt battery and it has a very nice stand. And correct me if I'm wrong, but right here we have an interface for firmware updates and calibration probably. But they didn't say anything about it in their website, and also I couldn't find any hooks or something like that to hold it like it was in the previous version, the 2005 without the A. So in the box we have test leads, one red, one black, very sharp one, which is good. A 9-volt battery, right? Thermocouple for -20 to 250 centigrades, a multifunctional adapter for capacitors and inductors and transistors, a soft carrying case, a user manual in two languages, Deutsch and English, and a calibration certificate. Very nice. By the way, do you know what it says here? It says Fist of Fury. Do you know how I know this? Because I have the same one on my hand. I'm kidding. I don't have a Fist of Fury. This is fake one. But what I do have is a tattoo in Japanese says Wisdom and Patience. Alright, now let's go through the features. We have the AC and DC voltages. To switch between the AC and DC, you can press here the button. For the voltage, you can test up to 1000 volts. It also have the AC and DC currents, which goes up to 10 amps. It has the resistance, capacitance, diode, continuity testing with sound, so it beeps. But here's where it gets interesting. Now, we also have temperature, transistor DC gain, and frequency. Also the inductance, which is, wow, amazing. This is a very rare combo for a multimeter like this. Where would you need to use all of that? Well, it is made by the Germans, right? Which means that it is precise. And how much precise? For full specifications, go to our website tme.eu. You will find the link in the description. And moreover, you will find there hundreds of thousands of products from trusted brands, and 96% of the orders are fulfilled in the same day. Now, coming back to our other features, we have the auto power off to save battery life, the peak hold to capture maximum readings, and auto polarity display so you'll know when you get your leads backwards or twisted. Oh, and of course you have the low battery warning, which is a signal for you to panic and get a new battery. So if you want one, go right now to tme.eu. Or you can also give us a call in this number or this number. You can also just leave a comment or a like or just do all of the above. You can also, if you're not sure, you can check our other reviews in the channel if you want. You don't have to, but whatever. Bye.
Alex, it's not Fist of Fury. It says qualified.
What do you mean qualified? This is
qualified.
Fist of Fury.
No, it says qualified.
Fist of Fury, man. Look at this.
Qualified.
This is Fist of Fury.
Qualified.
Fist of Fury, man.